So hello everybody, finally we made it to Thailand, to Bangkok, to the TITC race here in 2023. And yeah, it was a long journey. We had some difficulties because our flight was cancelled on Friday and we had to take another flight on Monday evening. But now we are here in Thailand, and as I just turn around, you can see the track right behind me, where is a lot of practice going on today. And I will just take you now for a quick tour through the facility here in Bangkok. So we are here now at the track. It's 7 o'clock in the evening. It's already dark here in Bangkok, still 30 degrees or more. And the controlled sessions of practice, they are over, and now it's some kind of free practice going on. Everybody can drive here on the track. As you can see, the track looks really beautiful. It's kind of a bumpy track with nice curbs and a lot of traction, which you also can see here on the track, the sprayed line. I don't know what they are spraying on the track, but the traction is not so bad. And yeah, all around you have a lot of banners from the sponsors of the TITC. And that was a harder crash here on my right side. Yeah, tomorrow we will have another practice day, and then we will have the race from Thursday to Sunday. And I will try to get as many informations up to you guys as possible. But before, I will show you the pits. And as we are walking through the pit area, you can see some hobby shops here, a nice coffee shops where you can also buy some drinks. We have here a very big x-ray shop where you can buy cars and spare parts. Here directly in front of me, this is the driver stand, the rostrum, where you can see the drivers practicing. And yeah, pretty crazy here to practice under the lights in the evening, but the light is really relatively good, and you can go for some good practice runs here in the evening as well. And now I will show you the pit area, which is also very big. Here is where all the drivers are pitting. Some of them, they have some rooms with better air temperatures up there, and all the other drivers are pitting here down below in the pit area. So I will just make a quick walkthrough. This is Ryan Maker from Australia. And yeah, here is where the action will go on in the next days. Just one more view from the other side to the track. Everybody is having a really good time here. And as I said before, some more information will follow here during the next days.